Two suspects have been arrested in connection with several thefts at the Monona County electrical substations that authorities say caused power outages in the county. Those suspects are identified as 40-year-old Craig Keller of Ottawa, Iowa, and 30-year-old Whitney Rennick of Takama, Nebraska. The Monona County Sheriff's Office says about 8 o'clock Saturday night, they got calls of fires at those electrical substations throughout the western half of Monona County. An investigation showed that copper from the substation's grounding rods were stolen, causing hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of damage. Both suspects are charged with theft, criminal mischief, burglary, and possession of drug paraphernalia.